She got my blood rushing. I don't care about what you think. I just want to bury my tongue in that barely. This motherfucker right here. 68. First of all, 60. Look at the subreddit that bro is on. First of all, you're on the subreddit. You're already down bad. You're already lost in life. I'm going to keep it aside with you. Already lost in life. That's one. Two, if you're 68 and you're on Reddit, you're definitely lost in life. Three, if you are commenting on a Reddit of this caliber, bro, yeah, you're lost. You're cooked. Finished in life. Down bad Reddit bingo chat. We're gonna open up the down bad Reddit. And I made a bingo board for it. If you got whole last time, there's a chance for you to win 35. You know what I'm saying? You can win a cool little 35 off this dream, bro. So everybody can click they and they can click the free space. And we're gonna go across the Reddit like that and click it as we go on. You know what I'm saying? This is three-way bingo, chat. Three-way bingo, man. You have to get bingo three ways. So one, two, three, whatever you three ways, not two ways, not one way, three ways. Three ways. So just letting y'all know. Okay, we're gonna start right here, bro. I remember when I was 16, a girl in my science class had a vibrator and it squirted on her chair. She got sent to the principal's office instantly. And while the teachers were gone, this absolutely unhinged child got up and sometimes we're not supposed to say that out loud, bro. Some certain stories you're supposed to see, analyze. And just like, just not say about it, bro. God, bro. Okay, that's bad. I'm not even gonna lie to you. That's bad. Now, does it apply to any of these? Now, I know all y'all are gonna be trying to give every single one the most down bad of all time. But in this scenario, because the person who posted it isn't a down bad recipient, I will not be doing that. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do in real life down bad though. We're gonna do in real life down bad because it's an in real life scenario though. We're gonna do down bad in real life. Down bad girl. The girl was down bad, but Twitter girl, you can't have both of them, my gooner. Do I want to do that, bro? Do I want to do that? In school is bad. I'm gonna do real gooner, bro. Well, actually, do I want to do gooner? No, I don't. I don't. I actually don't. I actually don't, bro. I actually don't want to do anything. I actually don't want to do anything. I could. It was like, if this was the girl directly saying it, then I would have been like, down bad girl. But it's like telling a story. So I'm going to just give IRL down bad, bro. I'm going to leave it like that. I'm going to leave it like that because we got a lot more on it, bro. So let me see. Lost him to Clash Royale. God, I'm horny. I want to fuck the Musketeer so bad. I'm not like super familiar with Clash Royale. Who's the Musketeer? The Musketeer Clash Royale. I'm trying to see if I can understand what the I'm not gonna lie. After further discussions and deliberations with the council, I do not get it. This needs to be arrested immediately, my dead serious, bro. I'm not reading. I'm not even reading the rest of that. This is the bro has gone to a different type of link to make sure that he is down bad, bro. I'm not gonna lie. It looked like he said it on the actual Clash Royale form in game. Different level of down bad. I'm giving him the most down bad of all, bro. I'm giving him the most down bad of all, bro. I'm gonna keep it aside with you, bro. Real gooner chat. In order for him to get real gooner, bro. Wait, hold on. Did it say anything about gooning directly? Oh yeah. The gooner. Yeah, you're right. You're right. That's a hashtag real gooner. Never mind, bro. That's a hashtag real gooner. Never mind, bro. I had to read it a little bit more to really understand, bro. That's a hashtag real gooner, bro. Aware of being down bad. Like, when I mean aware of being down bad, it's like when this is in the porn comments talking about something. What am I doing with my life, bro? Like, on something like that. This is not. Oh, God, I'm horny. He did say that. He did say that. He did say that. He did say that. Never mind. Give him, give it aware of being down bad. Give it aware too. This is what the board looking like, bro. This is what the board looks like right now. This is what the board looks like right now, bro. Dude really got associate zoned. Hey, friend. Wrong person. What do you mean? I'm not your friend. We aren't friends. That's why I said wrong person. Oh. So what are we then? And I don't mean that in a weird way. Associate. I'm not going to lie, bro. At this point, you have to block her, bro. That's the only way, man. You have to block her immediately, man. It's the only thing that's going to work out. She disrespected you in a way that you can just not go for her, bro. You cannot accept this disrespect in any form or fashion. You have to block her, bro, immediately. I ain't gonna cap to you, bro. Media crash out, like, said, oh. All right, with that one, that's an easy iMessage. That's an easy iMessage. It's let down bad, but it is on iMessage, so we're giving it iMessage because it's on the But is it down bad? Not really. So I'm also going to hit, where's not even down bad? Not even down bad. Your board should look like this. You know what I'm saying? Your board should look like this, chat. Your board should look like this right now. Okay. Tom Holland a better man than me? Because if I was filming with Zendaya and Aunt May, we'd be Okay. Okay, realistically, bad phrasing, but I kind of understand what the is saying, bro. I kind of get it a little bit, bro. You know what I'm saying? Why Aunt May? Y'all wasn't rocking with Aunt May? Aunt May Spider-Man. Y'all wasn't rocking with Aunt May, bro? Y'all wasn't rocking with Aunt May, bro? I understand. Somebody said, look at the date. Uh-oh. Okay. Anyways. Let's see. That's not a Twitter reply, so we're not going to give it that. What I will say is, I respect it, to be honest, bro. I respect it, bro. I'm going to keep this that with you, bro. Kid needs a... Oh, man, Omegle. You see Omegle.com, bro? Just know you're going to see a... Serious, bro. Omegle.com was one of the worst websites of all time, bro. You go on there, you going to see penis, bots, hackers, and who's trying to be YouTubers, bro. I'm going to keep this up with you, bro. Man, that was freaked the out, bro. On Omegle, my name. That is sick, bro. Sick, I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro. Other website, we give other website, bro. We can give other website, and yeah, that's what we're doing, bro. Freaky emotes. Let me see the emotes again. Oh, yeah, mom using tongue emotes. He's cooked, he's finished, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you, bro's cooked at a young age, bro. I'm not even gonna hold you, bro. All right, this is what the boards look like right now. I might get that three-way before y'all get that three-way. Wait. Let's go ahead and keep moving though. Let's keep moving though, bro. This guy replying to Pokimane tweet about her receiving hate. He's down catastrophic. Went through all the haters. Don't worry. We've received your 615 reports. Holy shit. Just putting up Will Chamberlain numbers in Pokimane support reports. Tier 3. God! I'm not gonna lie. Now, this nigga a real tier 3 sub for sure, bro. He's really ready to ride and die behind Pokimane, bro. He is not playing, my God, bro. Now, 2.9 million, realistically, if you watch Twitch a lot, bro, I can see how you could get that. Some of y'all might have 2.9 million. But this right here is ridiculous. Bro reported over 1,100 times, bro. This is the real that's very, very ridiculous. I'm not even gonna cap to you, bro. Oh, okay. That's a Twitter reply. I'm not gonna be able to give it anything else, but that is ridiculous. There's no reason that you should ever be on that type of timing, bro. He said bingo, impossible. I don't even see that card, so yeah, he definitely don't got that. Thinking about when I jerked off to. Okay, I know during that time you're at your most hormonal stage, but there's just a certain point in time where we just supposed to tee the fuck up, bro. There's just certain that just ain't gonna make sense to a lot of motherfuckers, and I'm one of them, bro. This don't make sense to me, my motherfuckers gonna have to dumb this down because this is ridiculous, bro. Great Depression photo, like, are y'all serious? Motherfuckers was beating their meat to global tragedies, or I guess not global tragedies, United States tragedies, bro. I'm not gonna lie, his life might be over, bro. His life might be over, bro. Nothing for this, though. We're gonna do nothing for this, bro. Low quality. Technically, nah. I'm not gonna give him no words. If I said no words, then I would have said nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can't say words and you put no words in my name. Accurate. Realized like 10 years too late, you could probably fuck these. What are these? What are they? Are those scorpions or fishes in a bag? You can't, the inside layer is too tight. So when you move the outside with your hand, the inside doesn't move, or so I'm told. Or so you told my. You did this, bro. We know you did it. Said, or so I'm told. Why does he know? It's a real gooner, bro. Of course he know, bro. I know these. What are these, bro? What the are these, bro? How the does he know? Card. Let me see. I will low key. It could be an insane reply. I could do insane reply, but I wanted to be an insane reply. I'm gonna keep it a stack with you. This dude's down horrendous. Okay, how horrendous are we talking about? Nurse who set off fire alarm to see colleague's breast bounce as she. I'm about to go like, bro, look like he did it too. I'm about to go with you. This is sick, bro. Yo, ain't no way bro really took that risk during the job just to see that. Understand, not gonna lie. You are going to be on a wanted list, man. What the f***? And bro admitted to it. I'm like, bro, is this really worth getting exposed for, bro? That's it. Now, I'm not gonna lie, that is much more down bad than a Clash of Clans, bro. But we already clicked it, so it don't matter. Yo, that is ridiculous, bro. There's no reason why he should have ever done this, bro. Golf nurses, yo, I'm not even listening to what Jade is saying, bro. I'm not even gonna hold you, bro. This is the wrong for this subreddit. I ain't gonna cap. That's news, though, chat. That's news. He is actually down bad. I'm not even gonna hold you, bro. That is news, though, bro. All right, this says, hold on, I have to really zoom in for this, right? It says, I'm a 68-year-old man, old and bored. I hadn't had an erection for quite some time now, but these pictures of Addison Rae made me hard as fuck. She got my blood rushing. I don't care about what you think. I just want to bury my tongue in that barely. Yo, this motherfucker has the telltale signs of a fucking predator, bro. I'm going to keep it a stat with you, bro. This motherfucker right here, 68, first of all, 68. Look at the subreddit that bro is on. Jerk all to celebs. First of all, you're on the subreddit. You're already down bad. You're already lost in life. I'm going to keep it aside with you. Already lost in life. That's one. Two, if you're 68 and you're on Reddit, you're definitely lost in life. Three, if you are commenting on a Reddit of this caliber, bro, yeah, you're lost. You're cooked. Finished in life. Actually, you know what I'm saying? Might as well, like, apply to be homeless, bro. I can't give him EDP, bro, because, like, you know what I'm saying? She's, like, probably 18 or 19 in that, bro, but the is weird though, bro. It is very weird though, bro. Am I gonna lie to you, bro? Now I check when it was posted. Hold on, let me see. 3 years ago. Okay, we're gonna have to do some math. How old is Addison Rae? She's 23 years old, but I'm assuming that the person who posted it is just somebody who reposted the post. I don't think it's the actual original post, so she, you know what I'm saying, could have been a little young at the time, man. Reddit chat, I'm not going to the jerk off to celebs Reddit to find that post just so y'all could prove if it was like a little bit before or not. Do y'all know how, like, I had to go deep in just to find this post, bro, and his name is censored, bro. No for the bingo. Y'all seen the bingo? What is there for bingo that y'all need to look at? Reddit hit it. Oh, oops. I knew it was on there the whole time. Some of y'all just don't understand sarcasm, bro. Y'all don't understand it's a joke, guys. Like, come on, guys. Like, it's a joke, bro. Y'all don't understand sarcasm, bro. Like, I guess I don't understand when I be saying, like, basic, but, you know, hey, that's y'all though, bro. That's cool, bro. That's why. Damage control. It is not. You are special education college graduate, by the way. All right, bro. All right, next one, bro. Okay, it's a TikTok. Sometimes I think I have it bad in life, and then there are people like this. What's the most down bad you've ever been? I'll go first. My crush wanted to see her boyfriend, but neither of them had a free house. So I said she could do it at my house. I waited downstairs while they used my bed. That's the first and last. Oh, man, bro. Yo, it's thresholds in life chat. There's a certain level of down bad you're not supposed to reach, bro. But it's just like, dude, this is like bottom tier life. It's F tier life, bro. That is sad as shit, my man. Sneeko, he ain't Sneeko yet, bro, but he sure close to her, bro. And that's his crush, bro. He sure close to her, bro. Like, he like a centimeter away from her, bro. I'm going to keep it a stat with you. I really pity this, bro. That's pitiful, bro. That's pathetic, bro. I'm going to keep it a stat with you. That's pathetic, bro. That just made me sad, bro. I'm gonna keep it aside. TikTok comments. Technically not. That was a TikTok, but not the comments, bro. No, we're not gonna. We don't got nothing for that one, bro. Okay, this says, if you're not dating to marry, then you're dating for heartbreak. Let that sink in. I'm Meredith. Her name Meredith. I'm dating to get my vagina licked, Emily. I have my liquor license. Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. You will see at least 1,000 of these with this profile picture on Twitter where it just be a selfie of them and they're wearing like a camo hat, bro, with a goatee and some like deep dark shades, bro. Ain't no way, bro. This is this freaked out, bro. Freaky as fuck. There's no way, bro, is this freaked out, bro. Now, this is probably gonna say, oh, the girl's down bad, but she just kept it, like, she just kept it real, my. Insane reply. That is an insane reply. That's good catches. That is an insane reply, my. That is an insane reply. I'm not even going to hold you, bro. Okay. There we go. That's what it's looking like right now. Can I get three-way bingo? Please. I'm so close. That sounds so crazy, bro. Next one. Bro, this lickable screen can recreate almost any taste and flavor without... Yeah, I'm not going to lie. Don't let this come out, bro. This was 3 years ago. I hope this technology didn't come out. For the sake of some of the gooners in here, bro, I hope this technology does not come out, bro. Because my... is going to be licking some very, very consequential things, bro. And I don't even want no smoke, bro. Who is she? Y'all remember the Samsung Galaxy girl when, like, she was, like, the bot for Samsung Galaxy a couple years ago, bro. I don't know if y'all remember, but motherfucker was going crazy over her, bro. Like, yo, don't let that technology come out, bro. That's all I'm saying, bro. That's all I'm saying. Nope, nothing. Say anime, but nah, I'm not giving it that. Okay, Emma says, want to go get Starbucks with me and the girlies late? Jesus Christ, I hate how y'all text. Oh my god, girl, yeah, is this a dude? I'm so sorry. There's no way this is a dude. There's no way this is a dude replying to these, bro. There's no playing the long game. Oh my god, girl, yes, what times, yo, oh my god, yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro, if you text like this, unironically, bro, I might even go cap to you, bro, I actually need you legally arrested, bro, just for one day, bro. 2:30, cutie, Caleb picking us up, I'll be ordering too much, oh my, yo, there's no way this is a dude, bro, game is game, this is trying to make it to the sleepover, bro, there's no way this is a dude, is that Steve Method, respect for playing the true long game, is this respect? Grow torturing himself? Chat, I'm not gonna lie, this is quite literally very ridiculous. My goals, you game is game is wild, Zesbo, low quality. It'll be lower quality, but what I will say is I think I put Snapchat on there. So y'all can hit Snapchat. Snapchat can be hit. You know what I'm saying? Everybody can hit Snapchat, bro. You know what I'm saying? How close are y'all, bro? I got one more. I'm two off. Chat, what y'all need in chat to win, bro? What do y'all need in chat to win right now? Angel Square says bingo. Okay, let's see. He closed. You don't gotta ban him or nothing or do nothing. I'm like, okay, let me really do this. One. He's closed. We didn't do no words yet. He's closed, but he don't got it, man. He don't got it, bro. Unless we do no words, he do not have it, bro. I might even hold you, bro. Wait, check. He did? That was three, I think. Hold on, my sped. Okay, hold on. One. Two. Oh, the other way. He did get it. One, two, three. Then got it. Yo, y'all some of y'all saw the beginning, it was like, nah, that ain't get it, bro. Hey, bro. Angel Square. All right, chat. Four-way bingo, chat. Four-way bingo. I'm not erasing board or anything, my nigga. The board you have now, my nigga, keep the board the exact same, my nigga. Just continue your board. I'm not resetting board or anything, bro. You just got to get a four-way bingo, bro. You now have to get a four-way bingo, bro. However you do it is up to you, bro. It's not, it shouldn't take that long. I'm going to keep it a stack, bro. But Angel, you got it. You can DM me your cash tag. The next one who gets four-way bingo can also DM me the cash tag, bro. Give me my board back. If you clicked out of it, my nigga, that's tough, bro. That's tough, bro. All y'all gotta do is get four-way now. So if you're still working on getting a three-way, still work on that. But if you get a four-way as well, then let me know. Only four-way is four-way. I know it says three-way now, but if you're listening to the stream, four-way. If you get three-way and you tell me, you're not winning, my nigga. It has to be four ways, bro. Next one. We all know that one guy. I remember I once busted a nut to Archer Queen. I need reinforcements. What game is this? Is this Clash 2, my? What game is this, bro? Clash of Clans as well? What? Yo, I ain't know Clash of Clans had so many gooners on it, bro. What the hell? Look up Archer Queen on Clash of Clans. Archer Queen Clash. Okay, I can understand a little bit more. But y'all lost causes, bro. Y'all lost causes, though. I'm going to keep it a stat with you, bro. Some of y'all lost causes, but like... I understand a little bit more, but like on the actual game is crazy, bro. Like that's sick. Let's see. What can we do anything with that? Nope. Can't do anything with that, bro. All right. Some people, man, can you verbally abuse me in audio? Pay me. How much we talking? 150. Okay, do it. Bro, really send 150 through to get embarrassed, bro. That's sad. That's really sad. Bro paying good money for that too, bro. 150, bro, to do that. That girl's running up a check right now. I'm not even gonna hoot you. You got the Grayson kink. That is sick work, bro. I'm not even gonna hoot you, bro. That's cooked, bro. Nothing we can get for that, though. These last couple are gonna get a little hard to get, bro. Nah. I want to No words in TikTok comments can be hit. I'm gonna keep it moving, but Bingo Fern, do you have four, bro? Before I even go look it up. If you don't got four, then you know, please know, yes. Fern says they have four, bro. Let's see, bro. Fern is okay. I'm gonna open this up just so we can see it. Instagram comments in real life down that. Wait, no, he didn't get it. We didn't do Instagram comments. He got, did he, may he have got four, maybe, but we didn't do Instagram comments, did we? No, hold on, let me look at my board. No, the fuck we did not. We did not hit Instagram comments. So I'm not gonna lie, I'm not looking at the rest of this board. Click something that wasn't on there, bro. We didn't even do a Twitter comment yet. I'm not looking at these. Good attempt though, bro. But like, put that wasn't on the board though. I mean, the game is still on, bro. All right, next one. I remember.
She is such a bad though. I will f*** the shit out of that robot, man. I'm not even...
Funny thing is, the n***a was not joking, bruh. Chat, who was you watching BHD growing up, bro? I'm not gonna lie, I used to watch the f*** out that reaction, bro. I'm not even gonna hold you, bro. That shit is insane. I respect it, bro. Come on, buddy. Yo. That's YouTube. You can hit YouTube. That is YouTube. You can hit YouTube for that. That is YouTube. Did I get bingo yet? God. Like, when am I... gonna get four way like one? Nah, I ain't getting that yet, bro. Just one human city got bingo. Let me see chat. Y'all better hope this capping. Let's see. I'm gonna open the board up just to really look at this. Okay, this is one.
This is 2. This is 3. Twitter reply. Did we make sure we did Twitter reply? We make sure Twitter reply. Did we do that? Yeah, we did that. No worries, not even down bad. He got it. That's four. He has 5. Wait, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That actually has 5. Holy, bro. God, bro. That actually has 5, bro. That's tough, bro. Keep this down. I don't know what to tell that, bro. Do 6-way? Nah, we're not doing 6-way, bro. At this point, anybody who hits 1 will get 6-way, bro. I'm gonna keep this out with you, bro. I'll pay for the 6-way, bro. Child, I'm not doing the 6-way, bro. We gotta. Johnny Ken, how much you doing for the 6-way, bro? $50 for a 6-way? Yo, 6-way? Okay. Paying 50 for a 6-way. I do it. Y'all know I'm a real hashtag bag chaser. Same board. If you threw your board away, you're cooked, bro. Same board. Why don't you want to see it, bro? So, I feel like I can get 6-way very fast. Who is this who got this, though? Just one human also DM me, bro. We only got a couple on this, bro. My guy is down bad to the depths of yo, at Twitch support, I need your help. Public mobile! Oh my god, bro. On public Wi-Fi, bro. Motherfuckers on transit Wi-Fi, bro. Holy shit, bro. God, man. Going on hard times, bro. I ain't never heard of that in my life, bro. Yo, at Twitch support, I need your help on a purchase I made. The girl I donated $13,000 to spent countless hours moderating her chat and keeping creepers away and spent time in there. For on an emotional level on your website is actually married. I want you to f- loser, bro. This might be the biggest loser in the entire down bad subreddit. I seen him beating the Clash of Clans, bro. Chat, y'all have to understand, bro. These women streamers do not want you, bro. I guarantee it, bro. My left nut, they do not want you, bro. So if you're watching a woman streamer with the intent of them being single, bro, you're probably wrong, my. Probably, like, I'm not gonna say all women streamers have a boyfriend, bro, because that's just simply not true. But, like, I know some women streamers, bro, who just don't say they have a boyfriend, bro, because it'd be weird and parasocial, bro. So, if you ever donate to anybody, bro, out of the kindness of your heart, bro, don't ask for that shit back, bro. That shit is sad, bro. Let me see, bro. Nah, this is a loser. I'm not even gonna hold you, bro. Ain't you get 50K to Valkyrie? I've never done that, bro. I've never, ever, ever done that, bro. What the hell? That's not out the kindness of their own heart. What are you talking about? Yeah, that nigga did that just straight goon, bro. Once she farted and I went and jumped in front of the whole class trying to collect what... Too comfortable saying shit like this, bro. Don't be like, don't say, that's an anime profile picture.
And you were looking kind of good. I'm trying to smooch those.
Of course, Vito. I would always let you smooch my lips. Oh,
okay, girl. How is that, girl?
Oh, it's amazing. Oh, it's so good.
How does life get this bad for a bro? How does life ever get that bad, bro? It can, anime related, y'all can click it. Rent cannot be this high, man. Why does it get that bad, bro? Twitter's a different planet. Happy birthday to me. You're so hot. I hope someday to talk with you and smile with you. I'm not like the other guys who mistreat women. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, she not gonna fuck you, bro. Florida G, you got bingo? I'm just letting you know, bro, she not gonna fuck you, bro. I'm just letting you know. Florida G, do you have 6-way bingo? Miles, when he said he does, pin it. If he doesn't tell me he has 6-way right now, I'm not even looking at that, bro. I'm not even gonna cap to you, bro. I'm not even gonna hold you. Now, what I am gonna go ahead and do, and by the way, Miles, peep if anybody said bingo after him, just so I can get him, because I'm about to click this now. I'm about to click Twitter girl. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to click Twitter girl, bro. I'm about to click Twitter girl. So this is what it's gonna be. If that didn't say that he had 6-way, then I'm not even gonna look at it, bro. I'm not even gonna look at it, bro. Who's the next, bro? Green guy 6-way bingo. Okay, let me see. God. Alright, talk to me. Alright, that's 1. That's 2. Got the letter I. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. No, that's 6. That's 6. It's almost 7.
That's almost seven, bro. That's almost seven. He got six. He got six, bro. He got six. So, Green, yeah, you got it. You know what I'm saying? On behalf of Johnny Ken, you got that, my. You got that, bro. Okay, that was six-way bingo. You know what I'm saying? Down bad bingo, bro. You know what I'm saying? If you're watching this, not seven. We're not doing seven, chat. If you watch this on the main channel, Twitch Blue Ride in the description and like that. You know what I'm saying? Come play bingo with us and let us know who you thought the most down bad person was here. Moses was down bad cataclysmically. I'm not even going to catch you, bro. So, yeah, do that. IBBG. All right.